God, it's another one. Please don't let me do that. Please, please, please. Game face, game face. It's Von Crow. Nice to meet you.
Judging by the suit, I guess you're the guy in charge.
Extreme Mayhem.
Psycho is here. I'm gonna let you put him in a match, and you can choose whatever opponent, whoever you want, to go against him. All right? Okay. That sound good?
Oh yeah, it sounds fantastic.
Awesome, awesome.
And the opponent that I'm gonna be choosing for Psycho, it's gonna be you. And the reason why it's gonna be you is because, number one, you are a terrible manager here at WAW, and from what I heard, you're not a very good wrestler, so if you want to prove me wrong, you better go out there and show me that you can wrestle.
I got a match with you! 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 I got a match with you!
Hey, guess what? Guess what, Reggie the Nightcock? I've got a match with you! My God! Oh my God, after what you did to me after that... little bitty tackle, the tickle tackle. You call that the tickle tackle? You tickle tackled me. You tickle tackled me, and I do not appreciate being tickle tackled. All right, Reggie, the Nightcock. Ready for this? Huh? Ready for this?
All right, Psycho. You actually want? All right, fine. We'll have this match.
What, really? Let's go, buddy. Before we do all that locking up stuff, I know you want to do. You want to get into that locking up? Oh yeah! This is what champions do. I know you've never done a push up in your fucking life, but
a push up a day keeps Reggie the Nightcock away.
Now let's take it back to the action.
Come on, give me one. Woo! My turn. Ah! Come on. Oh! Come on. Give me another one. Ah! What the heat?
What they say when you're in Damien's playground.
Hit!
Come on. Under the hood.
Mention the devil by name, and he shall appear.
In the name of the kingdom, boy!
Of violence!
You want the belt?
You can have it.
All you gotta do is reach. Right there. Right here? Right here. Come on, it's right there. All you gotta do is get up and get it, buddy. You gotta do is get to your feet. Flap your little wings. And maybe you'll make it over there.
Cuckoo! Cuckoo!
Fuck me, kingdom, huh?
You can save yourself or save your soul. When you move,
one, two, three, rear, finish four.
Pray for blood.
This match is for heavyweight world champion. Now in this match, Tyson Ford is not allowed to use weapons. If he does, he is automatically disqualified and will be stripped of his belt. Now, also in this match, social winners will automatically get the belt in the event Tyson Ford uses weapons. Social winners will be allowed to use the weapons. Go!
This is my old friend. This is my old friend. The nail in the coffin. You know.
Never give it up.
Never
give it up.
Never.
Buddy, how you doing?
Oh. I am the man. I'm a monster in the making. Never give it up.
Never
give it up.
Himself known to sadistic wrestling. I've just suffered another loss in this supposed best of seven. My body is sore. I've been through fire, been through earth, been through water. I am prepared to walk through hell to bring my war right to the kingdom's door. I will have my vengeance. Sorry. My lungs are a little sore from breathing in all the chlorinated water. But my will be done. And I will have King Violent come hell or high water. And that is a promise from yours truly. The one and only Vincent Von Crow, the Opinions and Beer Sudistic World Heavyweight Champion.